So we're gonna do score attack of Street Fighter 2. Let's heckin' go. Okay, so I'm playing Chun-Li, but that's a bad idea because she doesn't have a fireball in this game, so she is really bad. What are you doing, Ken? Come back here. No. No! Don't throw me to death, please. No! What's wrong? What's wrong with you? Okay, cool. No. This isn't going well. Hey, J-Try. Thanks for joining me. Look. Look, I died. Isn't it great? So I'm doing a score attack, which means I should be probably winning. But I'm not winning, so this is going really well already. Terribly. Yay, I won. I know it looks like I don't know what I'm doing, but I kind of do. But also, if you do any moves, the computer will kill you. So, I don't do any. Yatta! Round one, fight! Oh, almost got three hits there. No! He's got his big chop, I can't do anything about his big chop! I do actually have this game on Switch with all the games, but this was free, so I thought we could do it on the computer. I don't know, because on the original version of the game, which is this one, orange, but you can't pick colors, so you just get the one color, and also you can't pick two of the same character, so like I can't fight against myself. They didn't add that until like Challenger Edition or so, I think. And she doesn't get a fireball until Turbo or Hyper Fighting, so I'm not sure why. Because you can't get an orange outfit. It was their first try. They fix it later. I guess why maybe she doesn't have any moves is because of how good Lightning Legs is, but the computer doesn't really let you do it. And like, spinning bird kick is really kinda... it's kind of a bad idea to do it most of the time. Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh! Four times. Yes, sir. Wish didn't Yatta that time. Here we go. Uh-oh. This is where I'm gonna lose, because Guile doesn't let you do anything. Oh my god. It was my whole health just disappeared. Well. Oh my god, I just need to touch him once. Oh, well. She didn't scream because she's already dead. Okay, great. So, yeah, that went really well. No, I'm not. I'm definitely not. Okay, that's cool. Yeah, so I need to score 300,000 points to get into the ranking threshold, but I did not score that much. So let's try somebody else. I know, right? I think that's one of the errors, because it didn't plan ahead. But look, see, this is pretty cool. All these arcade cabinets everywhere. So what I'm doing is this thing. I just put a credit in there. Okay, let's try somebody else. Some of the character portraits are a bit fun. So there isn't that many combos in this game, but that was one of them. Hard punch. And it doesn't have a combo counter on it anymore. Or not yet, anyway. Look at his little face. It's your old pal Goyle. Oh my god. Well, that could have gone better. I don't think so. Because Gail's just beating me 2 times. Let's give that another go. Okay, let's just play one different character each time, just so it's interesting. Perfect. Oh shit. It's going wrong already. Whoa, what happened there? So, E Honda doesn't have his butt drop thing in this game. He gets that later. He's just got the hand slaps and the headbutt. And his arm's really small in the picture for some reason. Why is your arm so short? So even though I said like 2 seconds ago that he doesn't have the butt stomp thing, I keep trying to do it over and over. I never really played E Honda when this game came out, but I play him. Wow, his arm's so small! I played him in Street Fighter 4. He's pretty much the same. Yeah. all his like punches and kicks and things. Hey, Dalsum, stop being weird. Hey! So this matchup, E Honda versus Dalsum in Street Fighter 4, is like almost impossible. It's not as bad as Sagat, but it's really hard. Because basically he can teleport in that game as well, and he can just basically interrupt everything that you're doing. Don't mind being cheap about it. I mean, I'm here to get points, right? Why is his arm so small? Yes. I'm just touching the water coming out of the car. Oh, 200,000, we're almost there. Although if I lose, I have to go Blanca. USA. Oh great, it's this guy again. Leave me alone. No. Oh, see that? See that shit? Oh my god, look. Look at this. Look at this shit. He's gonna perfect me. Oh my god, he perfect me. Okay. I don't think Gail's gonna let us go any further. I think he's he's too strong for us. I can't even basically I can't use that move. Or do anything really. Oh no. So this is great. This is the dying to Gaius stream. Man, your arm is so small. I still didn't do good enough. So the last time I tried this on the Switch, I got all the way to Balrog the Boxer. No, wait, it was Vega the claw guy. He killed me. I got as far as that. So that was my like offline training session, and I got that far, but I can't do it on the stream. So
round
one. Oh shit. Look, half my life is gone. I'm really happy about that.
Wait, I'm Blanca. How am I talking?
Yes, yes. Get him. This is punishment for all those other times. Yeah! That's not good. That's not good at all. So, after 25 minutes, that's the first time we've actually beat Guile. You're a joke, Guile. Don't beat me up later for saying that. What? I thought it'd be done. Why is his eyes bright red? I'm scared. Oh shit, I keep thinking of finish, but it doesn't. What the fuck happened? What the fuck happened? Apparently not. Well, this is going terribly well. Let's try that again. So, okay, so the next character is... Oh, it's Guile. Okay. Let's try this then. Maybe it'll work. Maybe it won't. Oh, shit. Oh, air throw. Cool. What? No more of that, please. Guile looks really cool in Street Fighter 6. He looks very cool indeed. Like Guile Brock Lesnar, kind of. I like it.
Round one. Fight.
Oh no. Oh no. Those throws last can last forever if you don't mash, and also they can do so much damage. Yeah, upside down upside down kung fu kick. Barely. This is a really bad score. Got a perfect. Yes. That's very good. He's so happy about it. That was really close, actually. I was struggling there. That was quite the struggle. Also, this is the most annoying stage in the world. Like, they make the noise so much that they actually interrupt the game noise. Look at his face.
Oh, bashing this car. Bashed it good. Oh no, I have failed.
Oh shit. Suplex.
Oh
Went right through it there. Oh, you see that? Fuck. They always get you. Of course I do. That's what I'm here for. Oh shit. I can't hit him. Oh god. Yeah, it was doing that thing where it like spams light kicks so you can't do anything. Great. It's another failure. Okay, so let's try that again. And this time the next character will be... Oh, it's Dalsim, which is pretty good, I think. Let's see if I can remember how to play. Damn, he's good. All right. Yoga flying. That's a real thing, you know. Yoga flying is real, and you just kind of hop in that position, but it does really look like you're flying. It's kind of cool, actually. Wish I could do that.
Round one, fight.
Oh shit. Well, I died instead. Oh no, you stole my idea. Extra early this time, that's great. Okay, so let's go for another character. Let's see who it is. It's Zangief.
Round
for ya.
Yeah, I did the thing. Pile driver. That's a picture and a half, isn't it? Are we gonna lose already? I think we are. Although it is good we're fighting him early, because if we fought him later on, we'd have no chance whatsoever. Damn, Zangief's great. This is a great character. Doing work. Dizzy? Shit. Oh no. So if you get hit and you kind of fall in a different way, you can tell that you're going to be dizzy when you get up. Man, his normal attacks are brutal. Look at this shit. Look at that damage though, fuck. Just a bit scraped through that time, I think. Is very close to the end. Yeah, kick the crap out of it. I didn't make it again. Well, that's a shame. I got some points at least, that's good. Ooh, it's Ken. Oh shit. Yes. Zangief. Full power. Red pants. So they brought back the battle damage for Street Fighter 6, but it'll actually show on your face while you play it. It looks really cool. Oh no. Dizzy? I think so. Oh, I escaped. Oh, what? He comboed me. It's very unfortunate. No! Oh crap. Okay, I'm still alive. Okay, I'm dead. We have failed. Again. After I go through all the characters once, I think I'll stop doing that. I'll just play characters I'm good with. Because it's not going well. And I did want to finish this at some point. Okay, so let's try another character. Who will it be? I already played Chun-Li, so let's go Ken. Just making fun of me now, shit. Alright, no, perfect, that's good. I did a combo. I actually did a combo, good stuff there. That was three hits, wow. In 1992, that was amazing. What's wrong with Ken's face? What's wrong with it? They fix it in later games, but yeah, that's pretty weird looking. What? Oh, Oh yeah, and Ken doesn't have fire on his dragon punch in this game. Later. It happens later. He's ready for me. Oh, I really hate that. So like, after his flash kick, he just immediately grabs you like magic. But then after all this shit, he just eats fireballs and doesn't do anything. What's wrong with Ken's face? And we're off to Japan. Oh wow, it's going bad. Oh shit! No! Oh, double dizzy? Yeah! Ken's cool. So I managed to dizzy him twice in one round, that was cool. Especially when it really looked like I was going to lose. Man, his big chop is too strong. No! He's too strong, guys. He's too strong. He's really not letting me do anything. There we go. Yeah, so he was trying to... Well, he was trying to kill me, but... it didn't work. This is really hard. I don't really do that well in this at all. I can't break the car. Oh god, I'm dizzy. Round 2, fight! Had to cheese him that time. It was a little difficult. Man, I'm really struggling. I made it. Scary, by the way. If you get too close, he'll do the spinning pile driver, and also his like one of his kicks is so fast that it interrupts everything. Like even light kicks, it'll interrupt. Oh, I just threw up there. Chugging so much vodka in the background. Is he okay? Are you okay, mate? Oh no! Don't grab my junk! Talking about shit. Shit. Yeah, I can't just do stuff because I'll just. Oh, I can't even. No! No. Life is not good. I've done so well that I haven't even got one score that's good enough. That's really awesome, guys. Thanks. Let's try one more time. Good. A 3-hit combo in this day and age? What? Oh shit. Is he gonna give me a perfect bag? So he just stopped the electricity like instantly, but if you play as Blanka, you can't actually do that. It's kind of horrible. Oh, two perfects? Don't mind if I do. Seconds, all right. Yeah, so that win quote had a whole thing where they thought Shenlong was like a secret character, but it's just Dragon Punch because the translator they had knew Chinese or something, so they mistranslated Dragon Punch as that. And then for a while in like lore and stuff they called it like the Shenlong Dragon Punch, which isn't really what it is. Ugh, I knew we'd do that, but I just still jumped anyway. So anyway, so what was it? Not GameSpot, what was that magazine called? I used to buy it all the time. EGM, yeah, so EGM put a fake character that you could unlock, and it was called Gouken, which is their master, and they called him Shenlong. And then in Street Fighter 4, they actually did pretty much the same character, like he looked pretty much the same. So he actually was in the game after all, just because of a mistranslated win quote. Oh, he's so cheap with that shit. Oh my god, well, we're dead. We're fucking dead. Guile is like the bane of my life at this point. Why can't I beat stupid Guile? Yata.
Round one. Fight.
Ha, I got him like 4 or 5 times there. Let's do it again. I won, but I fell. Oh, I'm back up. Yeah. so easy. We'll see how long that lasts, though. I don't think it's going to last that long. We're probably going to die and stuff. But it is fun to be happy for 5 minutes. Here we go. So I'm using medium kick lightning legs because I can't do the hard one, and I don't really know what the hell they expect me to do to press it that fast, but I just can't press it that fast. This doesn't work. Right in the face. Oh, so close. I don't know why the hell I'm playing as Chun-Li, because I can't beat Guile with Chun-Li ever. See? I go up and punch him right in the face and it doesn't work. Is it just brutal? No! No, not a perfect, come on! Ugh. Yeah, I shouldn't have played as Chun-Li. She's pretty much useless without her fireball. And she has in another game! Right. You win. USA. And it's like, after all the trouble he gave us before, we just walk through him like he's nothing. Ain't that cool? Okay. We all out here with our tiny little hands. Oh yeah, is that a perfect? It's a perfect. Going a lot better than last time. Well, shit. I don't really know if I can do that if I'm not Honda or Chun Li. It just doesn't work. Oh shit! I guess we shouldn't have taken turns to dragon punch each other in the face. Oh man, he's not playing around this time. Oh, what the fuck? Yeah, I lose. Awesome. Sure is nice to be terrible. Made me throw up. Ew. How dare he? Oh yes, that was a good one. Oh, hello, Oscar. How are you today? You know, there's a guy on one of those as well. Fried chicken. It's almost midnight. Don't eat that in like 15 minutes or you're turning into a gremlin. Good. I believe in you. Man, his eyeballs go red. It's weird. I did not expect that. The fuck's he doing? What the fuck was that? He just like jumped up in the air with his butt out and then fell down and I hit him and then he went all dizzy and it was funny. Oh, dizzy. You deny my combo? Have that one. Have at you, sir. No, it's score attack, so I'm trying to get a good score. Gotta get to 300,000 or it doesn't count, but I also have to like not die as well, which is really proving to be very difficult because I haven't gotten very far this whole time. Oh, what the fuck was that? Shit. Well, I mean, I'd like to be good at fighting games, but I'm not. I play them ad nauseum, and I just lose almost all the time. Oh shit, that was close. Oh, come off it. My leg went right through his leg. Yeah, so I have failed once again. Well, he kicked my kick before I could kick his kick. So I've already been around all the characters once, trying to play through, but it's not working. Perfect, okay.
You win. Perfect.
I've been losing a lot to Guile today. So I've only actually managed to get one over the threshold one time, and that was on the Switch. This is just the one on PC because it's free. Oh yeah, this game is free right now if you want to get it. Get a 1942 free with it anyway just now, but for a limited period this game is free as well. The other arcade games are sold in like packs, and the pack is on sale just now, so you can get all of them for like the price of one, which is pretty cool. I appear to have lost again. That's right.
USA.
what. I really hate it when he does that. How many times until you learn, old man? Isn't his arm really tiny? No. Got him. Okay, we're just over halfway there. Okay, Ken's not messing around today. Perfect, that's not good. That was hella close. How do Ken? are you, Ken?
USSR. Round one. Fight. Hadouken!
Hadouken! Oh, he used it. Hey! Oh, I threw up. When I was a kid, we used to think it was Halukas. Halukas. So I've been losing like this for 1 hour and a half, and I'm so tired. When is it gonna stop? My eyes. Oh shit. Dropped my controller, I was too excited. Or I passed out, one of the two things. Why not both? I'm like a goat that passes out when it gets too excited. Oh, you cheap bitch. No. Why? Why do you hurt me? Okay, I guess it worked. Bitch, I hate you. It didn't work. He just throws you every single time after he does his flash kick. It's very unfair. No. Too hard. Oh, what the heck's Captain? Get off me! Help! Yes, for real.
Round one. Fight.
Oh shit. Thinking he'll be done by the time I get there, and he never is. Oh shit. Why does his eyes go red? So stupid. Play it regularly for a while.
Round one.
with his infinite health. That's right. Come on. Oh. I'm not going crazy at all. Wait, look at this. It no longer exists. She doesn't yet turn this version, I don't think.
Yeah.
USA. Round one.
I'm so tired now. No time for nonsense no more. Fuck you two then. Yeah, I think that's enough. Nice. So with the free version you can get 1943 and Street Fighter 2. This game's like this. So what's different about this shooter is you can fight, you fight like a ship or something at the end, but you can not die and get through it, but you can still lose because you can like fail the mission in a way. So you don't die or anything, but you fail the mission.
I did it. Oh no.
It's like the year is 1943, and it's World War II again.
It's all brown.
Like when they were so proud of themselves, like they were going like, oh, Modern Warfare, we're going back to World War II, it'll be so good. I'm just like, I don't fucking care. I'm like a million fucking games exactly like that. So, even though this is by a Japanese developer, we are actually playing as the Americans. Gonna die. I failed the World War II. Oh yeah, they did. And then they made another one, which was yeah. I don't know. But look, I can put coins in. Anyway, I'll call it now because I only got two games and I've died in both of them. So, and I'm very tired and I'm doing badly. So I'll call it night. Thanks, Oscar, for watching, and thanks, Jay Try, if you're still here. Because look at this shit. Jay Try followed me. Look, that's cool. So that's fun. So thanks for watching. Bye bye. Oh wait, I could raid someone. Shall I try it? Yeah, blah, blah, blah.
Support WrestleTalk.
Not right now, thank you. Let's have a look. Who can we raid? Let's have a look. I've never done this before. Or I've never done this successfully. Let's have a look. Twitch.tv, let's have a look. Who could I raid? I don't know. Okay, I don't know anyone to raid, so I'll stop. Bye.